I'm Bernard Weidemann. I'm in press communications at Mercedes-Benz, specifically for self-driving cars, autonomous driving. I'm 37 years old, with Daimler not too long, just joined 3 years ago. Well, the intelligent world drive is a kind of a funny idea at first. Like, why would you go to so many different countries? And if you think about the car as a student on student exchange, and is making some learning experiences, gathering some data, it's looking at how do people drive in China, how do they drive in Australia, in South Africa, in the United States, and with that learning experience coming back home at the end of the day, obviously, and get that input into the development phase of our new and upcoming driver assistance systems so we can get the best system out on the market. Self-driving cars are really fascinating. I mean, they give you the time of your life. I mean, not like a Dirty Dancing, obviously, but they give me time to do something else. And they're changing society in a tremendous way. And that's why I think a lot of people have a big opinion on it. And I can't wait for the self-driving cars to actually be here.
Well, we wouldn't be Mercedes-Benz if we would rest with the level of driver assistance we have achieved today, but we're going to take it one step further. That includes level 3 automation, which means the driver will be able to actually take the hands off the steering wheel. And at the same time, we are working on level 4 and 5 automation, which means the car that actually doesn't need a driver at all anymore.
Extremely excited that after a long time of preparation, we're finally getting our wheels on the ground and getting off with our journey. Jochen and Matthias, two of my colleagues, will be on the way with me.
Hi, I'm Jochen Haab. I'm manager of concept and field validation of driver assistance systems at R&D of Mercedes-Benz cars. In China, next stop, we're going to go to Shanghai. So we have one typical mega city in Shanghai. So that's our main focus, to see mega city traffic, congested traffic, many, many different types of participants of traffic, not only vehicles.
I'm Matthias Kaiser, and I work at Mercedes-Benz for the development of advanced driver assistance systems. For me, it's a very sophisticated task. What will happen? How do the systems perform in the different countries? And for me as an engineer, well, it's kind of an honor to go on that world trip and see how our S-Class with the modified software will perform.